After success of our Bambu Lab A1 mods video, BIGTREETECH sent me their Panda Knomi and some exciting extras to review. No strings attached. Let's unbox, install and test these mods to see if they're worth your time. First up, the Panda Knomi. Inside the box, we have got this adorable duck. Nice touch, BIGTREETECH. The main Panda Knomi screen, a main cable and a zip ties for cable management. A QR code card for setup. And from the other box, main cover to attach and manual. They also included two build plates. A smooth PI plate for glossy finish. A Syro grip texture plate. It's just a texture build plate, but with a stronger grip than the default plate. We will test that later. Finally, an LED strip for under the X-axis. Let's see how it all works. Before installation, we will need to 3D print these tools. Here is the main screen of a Panda Knomi. Looks well crafted. Remove the back cover using the printed tool. Gentle here to avoid crack. Attach the Panda Knomi screen carefully, then snap it back cover. Next, remove the front cover of the Bambu Lab A1 and a rotary pull. Route the cable through the tool head's hole. Carefully connect it to the Panda Knomi screen. And snap everything into place. Using the printed cable clip mod to keep wire tidy. Important: the Panda Knomi connects to the A1's second port. The first is already used by the AMS itself. This means we don't have to unplug our AMS. Just using the empty port for the Panda Knomi. Swap this in like any PEI plate. The Syro grip feels super textured. Let's see how print stick to it. Now, let's power it on the printer and start the setup. Scan the QR code. From there, connect the Panda Knomi to our Wi-Fi and bind it to our A1 printer. Now, we can customize colors. Upload GIFs or even meme-worthy animations. It's surprisingly simple and adds a fun personal touch to our printer. Peel and stick this under the X-axis. It plugs into the same port. So now we have to remove the AMS or the Panda Knomi. Controls are in the printer menu, but no brightness adjustment. It's bright, maybe too bright for some, but overall it looks good. Syro grip test. You will need to flex it hard. Great for the wrap chrome filaments. Wow, this plate really grips. Now back to the Panda Knomi, check out these smooth animations. It shows homing the printer, calibrating, hitting the nozzle, fading the filament, extracting the filament, also shows the accurate live printing progress. Cutting the filament. Retracting the filament, printing done, and many more. The cool thing, we can adjust the colors or upload a custom GIFs via Wi-Fi. Want to recroll animations when your print finishes? Done. This isn't just a functional, it's entertaining. Panda Knomi is a plug and play with a fun customization. Syro grip is great for tricky filaments, and a cool smooth plate is also good. LED strips adds visibility, if you don't mind the brightness. No LED light dimming. Syro grips might too sticky for everyday use. Panda Knomi initial setup and handling quite feels tricky. Overall, BIGTREETECH nailed it with a Panda Knomi. It's both functional and charming. The plate and LEDs are nice extras. What modes should I review next? Let me know in the comments. Don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell icon. Until next time, happy printing.